Truckers Wheel mobile version. This is our night. We're waiting for the track hoe. One of our drivers decided that after having hydraulic problems, we were going to switch trailers. But didn't feel it was necessary to put anything under the support legs and drop the 33-ton load of drill cuttings on unstable ground. And this is what you get. So. That's probably sunk down about 3 or 4 feet into that hole, I bet. But yeah, this is Oilfield trucking. Good job there, guys. Thanks for your help.